Checking in from Taiwan right now. Yeah, I'm in Asia. That video I uploaded just a little bit ago, the Rhett Pitlick video, that was pre-recorded a long time ago, and that was just put public now. In fact, because I'm here, a whole bunch of the videos that I just uploaded and will be uploading for the past, or for the next few days, they're all pre-recorded. So the next like 10, 11, 12 days worth of videos are all pre-recorded. I'm going to be coming up with a few, maybe just traveling vlogs, I guess, if there's something really interesting to talk about, just sprinkled in there, along with the everyday daily upload that I've already produced. But right now it's 5:30 in the morning in Taiwan. The sun is coming up, which means that this is the first speck of sunlight that I've seen in about 16 hours worth of wakefulness, I guess, because I left YVR at like 1 a.m. Vancouver time last night, or excuse me, 1 a.m. Monday, I left YVR, and I arrived here at 5 a.m. in Taipei, and it's currently Tuesday. So that's incredibly weird. I essentially moved forward 28 hours in time, which, you know, is going to happen with the international dateline and everything, so it's kind of weird. I watched a whole bunch of anime on my 12-hour flight, caught up on the My Hero Academia movie, Fruits Basket, Fire Force, Okasan Online, a few other things too, but for the most part, I'm here. I'm going to be in Japan in about 6 hours-ish from now, but right now I'm here in Taiwan, so it's very nice. Very nice. I just uploaded a Rhett Pitlick video, so you can check that out. Got the Quinn Hughes University of Michigan hat. I know it's not Quinn Hughes. There's a whole bunch of other great University of Michigan alumni, but I have this hat because Quinn Hughes is a thing, and I really much like Quinn Hughes, but yeah, kind of tired. I haven't eaten in about 12 hours, I want to say, because it's like 2 p.m. something in Vancouver right now. The last I ate was a macaroni and cheese at 2 a.m. on the plane, Vancouver time, so yeah, it doesn't really feel good, but I am kind of grateful for that, though, because there was a really huge burst of turbulence around the 10-hour, 40-minute mark of our flight. It was some of the worst turbulence I've ever experienced on a flight, and overall, I almost threw up. If I didn't have anything to give up, then I would have been good, which was the case, but, like, if I had eaten something maybe, like, an hour or two before, I probably would have hurled all over the place. I'm thankful that I didn't eat, but now we're here, Taipei, Taiwan, and I'm probably going to get some food. So, hope you enjoyed this quick little checking in update vlog. See what I can to do about the social cyanide. But for now, I'm here. I'll be in Japan in a little bit. Watch my Rhett Pitlick video, I guess, and enjoy the rest of the videos that I'm going to make because they're already made, and I have just to press the public button on most of them. And bye.